I need your help, Leonardo. Does it work?
What? What are you asking?
Does it work, Leonardo? Can it really fly?
I don't know. It's only a prototype, an idea. It's not ready yet.
Have you tried it?
No. It's too dangerous. To test it, you'd have to leap off a tower. Who would be mad enough to do a thing like that?
Leonardo, I think you just found your madman. So, how does she work?
Have you ever watched a bird in flight? It's not about being lighter than air. It's about grace and balance. You must use your body's own weight to control your elevation and direction.
Good luck, Ezio.
Why am I crashing? This is ridiculous! The Palazzo's too far away!
I can't believe it! It worked! It really worked! You flew, Ezio! You flew!
See, but not very far.
Well, what were you expecting? The machine wasn't designed for distance. Alright, look. Let me go over my plans here. Maybe I can find some way to extend the duration of the flight.
Ezio! My men tell me Carlo has the poison. We must hurry.
Antonio, this is Leonardo, the master inventor who built this pezzo di merda.
Hey, it's not the machine's fault. It's mine. I've checked and rechecked my blueprints. It's just impossible. I don't know how to extend the flight. Da, che idea del cazzo!
Eureka! Of course! Genio!
What is he doing now?
It rises. It needs fire. Heated air under its wings will lift the machine.
Leonardo, what good is one fire going to do?
Not one fire, Ezio. A dozen, built all across the city. Enough to carry you from here all the way to the Palazzo Ducale.
How? Ah, capisco. My men could do that, but you are forgetting about the guards.
Don't worry. I will take care of them.
I'll give the order to have my men move in behind you and hold the locations. They'll light them all up the second the sun goes down over San Marco.
Shipment from China. Some kind of colored powder they brought over for a big party. Really expensive.
Ah! area is critically off limits to you.
Hey. I know.
Remember what I taught you.
Thank you.
use him again!
Wild man, where is your armor?
May the whole world be blessed.
Watch to use this bastard.
Thief! This act shall earn you eternal damnation.
The dead cannot defend themselves.
It's time.
You did it. It's beautiful.
See. Now let's hope your idea works, because we're nearly out of time.
Listen close, Ezio. You're going to want to fly from fire to fire. The heat of each one you pass over should lift you back up in the air again.
Bene.
Careful, though. There's archers out on the roofs tonight. Avoid those arrows, or it will be a short trip.
I wish there was some way I could use my sword while flying these things.
Well, you do have your feet free. If you get close enough without taking an arrow in the head, maybe you could kick them off the building.
Nice.
It's now or never, amico mio.
Ma cos'è? Shoot! Shoot a flying demon!
Don't worry. Probably just kids with firecrackers. Come, it's your move.
Signore, don't drink that!
You are too late. The Doge is dead.
What? Carlo?
Apologies, signore. But you should have listened to me when you had the chance. Seems you have failed, assassin.
Forgive me, signore. I tried.
Why?
What was it all for?
Assassino! Assassino! He's killed the Doge! The Doge is dead!
Get him!
It takes one assassin to kill another, it seems.
We kill thinking it's best for us. Do we not, Messer Ezio?
I do this not for myself.
Compio questo sacrificio per il bene superiore. Requiescat in pace.
You killed me? You killed me!
No!
Now, remember what I told you, ragazzi? Take it! Fire quickly, so no risky strikes, man. Wait for a good opening.
Get on his blind side!
Please, never break me!
Remember your fight! Take this man very, very seriously!
Get on his blind side! Keep him easy!
Careful, boys! He's no novice! We work together!
Oh!